And of course, you don't actually have to sit with a piece of paper in front of you and a whole slew of different colored highlighters. There is software that can help you do the coding. I use nvivo. It's a very user-friendly program, and you code right in the software. The nice thing about it too is that it does a lot of the data analysis, and it can create your tallies and counts more easily and so forth. So there are other programs. This is just the one I use.